Yeah. Tiny Chef. Shout out Devan Hartley and Naomi Bell. Yeah. Theologies and the PSV man as well. All my picks and guys. Yeah. Yeah, he's been there before. When he was locked behind that door, he didn't have no remorse until he met his girlfriend and took his hands. He didn't want to have that life anymore. Then he started boxing and boxed the man up like a life, and he didn't give a fuck. Living Doncaster is kind of nuts. You don't know where to come from to get blasted down. I'm that guy that don't mess around. One bang, you'll be on the floor, crying to your mommy, running at your door. Charges and wits, and when I don't have no more, of course, he's had a different plan. If you went down that road, you wouldn't really understand. Making money with the gang, making rubber bands, or making shotties that go boom and bang. So he met his girlfriend, he settled down. He don't wanna be like his mental now, but any violations, I guarantee he'll come down. Then heart is my tree, can't you say now? PSG, take small shot of boys on the clip. Any violations, don't give a shit. Then we'll be running up on the crib. World 4-5, no Titanic, no shit. Don't panic, remember the times. Mine got cheeky, so they got slide. He was on Doncaster, he never tried. He was on 3G, and then he nearly died. My best friend died, he was down the